aged 83 years, as confirmed by his son Isaac Oprong. The former legislator escaped assassination when he was shot twice in 1994. Oduya was part of the liberation struggle for Kenya, hand in hand with Jaramogi Oginga Odinga. They fought for the release of the first president, Mzee Jomo Kenyatta, as well as Kenya's independence.